Now with a different colored nail polish, dab your polish onto a clear surface. Now dip either end of the straw into the wet polish and then push the straw onto your nail. Each mark will come out different. Repeat the same steps only with a different color. As you can see, I'm using purple, and this is how your design should look like. And of course, apply your top coat and you're finished. So thank you guys so much for watching, and definitely try this out for yourself.